Let's try. Good morning, mates. Welcome back to my channel. We are here right now again on Yuyang's Park. It's a very nice weather right now. So what I'm gonna cook today is pretty delicious. We have here pork ribs, cut pork ribs, and 10 egg hokkien noodle. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna braise this pork with bagoong, chili oil, sugar, crushed chili. We have also crushed garlic, star anise, ground chili, salt and black pepper, and also soy sauce. So I'm gonna simmer this in a low heat for almost an hour, and we're gonna mix it all together later on. This would be a very delicious lunch for the day. Abangan niyo yan. Cheers. Next, soy sauce, mga mates. Just one star anise. Next, we're gonna add our barrio pesta bagoong. Just one tablespoon. Smells terrific. Next, one tablespoon of sugar. That chili oil, 2 tablespoons. Perfect. Black pepper. For that, we'll just add water. Let this simmer for a low heat for around 1 hour. Well, mga mates, after more than an hour, malambot na yung pork natin. Pwede natin kunin yan. For that, we're gonna put the noodles. Noodles. Yan mga mates, luto na yung spicy ribs noodles natin. Let's try.
Wow.
Hmm. Let's try the pork, my mates. Look at that.
Wow.
Hmm. Super delicious. One more time.